Hey guys, the question is, the mega construction company recently switched to activity-based costing from the department allocation method. The department method allocated overhead cost at a rate of $60 per machine hour. The cost accountant for the finishing department has gathered the following data. Here is the data. During April, Mega purchased and used $115,000 of direct material at $20 per ton. There were 8 production runs using a total of 11,000 machine hours in April. The manager of the finishing department needed 12 inspections. Actual overhead cost total $890,000 for the month. How much overhead cost were applied to work in process inventory during April using activity-based costing? So here, first of all, material handling. Material handling cost is equal to total purchased and used $115,000 divided by total inspection. Direct material at $20. So $20, then multiplied it by our material handling cost is $80. So $460,000 material handling. Now machine setups cost is equal to number of production and per production 4,000. So 4,000 and number of productions are 8. So machine setup cost $32,000. Now utilities machine hours 15 per $15 per hour. So here total machine hours are 11,000. So 11,000 multiplied by 15. Now quality control. Quality control is equal to number of inspections. Total inspections are 12 multiplied by per inspection cost $600. So 7,200. So our overhead cost applied to work in process inventory. Is equal sum of these value 664,200. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon.